Black Rifle Coffee Company, Coffee or Die, Tobin. Murdered Out Coffee. This is supposed to be their darkest. This one's dark too. GSI Coffee Grinder. Put the beans in the top. This ceramic grinder. It comes out the bottom. You can adjust this to make it coarse or fine. It's got a little cone shaped ceramic. Today's handgun. Colt Defender, 1911, in 9mm. This filter is by GSI also. They recommend the grinds be coarse. It fits a wide mouth bottle. Pour in your water. Put the top back on. You turn it upside down. Let the water go through the filter. Or you roll it around and let it sit for a few minutes. Got the water boiling on the wood stove. Looks like it's ready. Good smell of coffee. Now let it sit for a few minutes. Added sugar already and some Glenlivet. I think it's ready. Good coffee. Want a good coffee? Veteran owned and veteran hired coffee company. Give it a try.